He's kind of an underdog here, but I just think he's gonna have something there instead of feeling. There you go.
On the track, we had the men's 1500 meter run, the Horizon League record 3:48 by Chris Gossman Butler from 2000. And now let's go to the podium for the women's 10,000 meter run.
There's no
winner. Eighth place was UIC Junior. AI Casho at 3803.61. In seventh was Milwaukee senior Shannon Dugan, 37.19.56. In sixth, Detroit Mercy sophomore Claire Kendall, 37.06.90. In fifth, Northern Kentucky senior Hannah Tobler, 37.02.68. In fourth, Milwaukee sophomore Meg Switlick at 36.54.35. In third, Youngstown State senior Jennifer Muhlenkamp at 36.53.10. Second was Wright State junior Shelby Nolan, 36.32.01. And standing tall on the top of the podium with a great big smile is your Horizon League champion in a new record time at 34.5867. She breaks the record of 35.01.55 set back in 2013. Her record time again, 34.58.67. Congratulations to Milwaukee sophomore Emily Raystein. Thank you. Bryce Howie of UIC will finish second. Those are your top two. And your results will be on the video board.
Okay, Terry, good try.
And there they are. We need the athletes, the top eight, in the men's 10.